Definitely some kind of creature flying around out there.
Barbara was here. She'd tell you it's not your fault she got kidnapped. But she's not here, is she? Because you got her kidnapped. Don't pretend you haven't spotted all these watchtowers popping up on rooftops. This is our domain, Bats! Surely you're not gonna let some jumped-up jarheads muscle in on our turf!
So how's it feel, big guy, having yours truly wriggling around in all your nooks and crannies? You've got to admit, it's a hell of a rush.
Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Let's go, Steve. splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.